Who am I filming? You first?
Are we live?
We're live.
We're live. Welcome back to the second annual Root Beer Mile.
This has been done before?
Yeah.
Did you have to break and enter last time too?
No. This is the first time it's been locked up before. But Jake found an entrance over there, so.
Who won last time?
Plausible deniability. As defending champion.
You're the defending champion?
Yeah, with 6:45. I'm planning on doing very well today, and we'll catch you later.
Just for those who haven't heard this before, what exactly do you do?
All right, Root Beer Mile rules. You have to drink your entire root beer, and you drink one before every lap.
So a whole
on the
can?
Start, the gun goes off. You start drinking. You don't start running. You start drinking. It's a little different as a track.
But do you have to drink the whole can?
You drink the whole can in 12 ounces. You run your lap. I'll probably be around like 102, 103, and then I drink another can. Right. We're going for sub 6 today. You know. Sub 6.
This sounds like an awful, awful experience.
Yeah, I've done this before. My name is Garrett Gutierrez, and this is me before I throw up root beer, maybe.
But last year, you did not
last
throw
year,
up.
Last year, I was fine.
So you got a perfect, you're batting 1,000 right now.
Stomach full of iron.
All right, that's what I want to hear.
Yeah.
That's what I want to hear. And we just learned Cruz is new. This is his first time.
Yeah, I'm going to try a little bit of it.
And Asher, this is your first time, right?
I was peer pressured into this.
Peer pressured?
Yeah, and I didn't really know how bad this is going to be, so we'll see how this goes.
It's a terrible idea.
I don't know. I'm just here for the ride.
Terrible, terrible idea.
Didn't feel great last time, so I think I'm ready to come back here with a win.
I'd like to see that. Yeah. I'd like to see someone humble.
These are
here.
Good guys out here. It's going to be a fight, but it's going to be a dogfight.
John's here. I think I can take it. Have you done this before, John?
I have.
I want to know, did you throw up last year or not?
I did throw up. Third lap in, I threw up over there.
Third lap in?
Third lap in, and then okay. I threw up hard up there.
So I think you're a winner today if you don't throw up.
Yes.
You're a winner if you don't throw up.
Yes, that is true.
Go. Oh my God, people are already running.
They all counted me out, man. I'm back!